Do I need a realtor to buy a house? That is what we will be talking about today. So let's get started. Hi, welcome back to our channel. My name is Michelle Babbino and I'm a realtor with TeamBabbino.com and Future Home Realty in Tampa, Florida. Today we're going to be talking about, do I need a realtor to buy a house? But first, if you haven't already, please subscribe and hit the little notification bell, that way you're notified every time we post a new video. If you're looking to buy a house, who do you trust to help you find the best deal possible? A real estate agent, right? Well, that's true. It is imperative that you find the right real estate agent to help you and your family. So today we're gonna be talking about setting up an agency agreement with a buyer's agent. We'll discuss the meaning of the term, what your arrangement consists of, and the benefits of that relationship. What is a buyer's agent? Simply put, this is the real estate agent who is representing the person who is on the buying side of the real estate transaction. The agent who is on the selling side of the transaction is often referred to as the listing agent. If you are the one looking for the home, then having a buyer's agent working for you is probably the best move that you can make. At first, you may wonder if it's even necessary for you to have a buyer's agent, but there are a lot of benefits that come from having somebody represent you in the transaction. One thing to keep in mind, however, is the buyer's agent may ask you to enter into an agency agreement with them. Not only will they ensure that you get the best service, but it offers written protection and guarantees that will come in handy during the buying process. So what are the benefits of a buyer's agent? Assuming that you're not familiar with all of the details of what it takes to get into a new home, for example, paperwork, inspections, financing, title insurance, appraisals, and so on, an agent will be able to make the experience much smoother and easier for you. Let's look at some examples of why the buyer representation would help make the process smoother and easier for you. If you were to search for your next home on your own and you contact the listing agents you meet along the way, they will only have the interest of the seller in mind. Sometimes buyers unknowingly ask the listing agent to create an offer for them on the home. While this process is possible, as a home buyer, you are asking an agent who represents the seller to now represent you as well. This can bite you in a few different ways. First, if there are multiple buyers interested in the home, you will have to compete with them without having a buyer's agent representing you. Essentially, you're going to be negotiating blind, which means that you have very little power in the negotiation process. Secondly, if you are presenting your offer to the listing agent directly, your enthusiasm or lack thereof can be communicated to the seller without any context. For example, if you think that the asking price is such a great deal on this home, then it might limit your chances of negotiation in the future since the agent is representing the seller and may have already relayed that information to the seller. Finally, you won't have somebody who understands all the complexities of the home buying process at your disposal, which will in turn make you rely on the seller's agent to provide you with all of the details. And again, your interests are not the primary concern of the listing agent. Before you sign with a buyer's agent, you may be wondering, how much does this cost? After all, they're putting in a lot of work and time to help you find a home, so you'll have to provide compensation, right? Fortunately, this is not handled by you. Rather, in almost every home sale, it is up to the seller to pay both agents' fees. This means that you don't have to pay anything, and you can rest assured knowing you got the best service regardless. Another opportunity of hiring a buyer's agent is, really, how much time do you have to look for a home? By that we mean, how many hours can you spend looking for properties for sale, vetting them, and calling different agents to schedule showings? Assuming that you have a job and a life, the answer is probably a lot less than it should be. With a buyer's agent on your side, you don't have to worry about missing out on any opportunity. They will dedicate enough time finding places which fit into your parameters. Also, your agent is going to do legwork beforehand so that you don't have to waste hours on your time off to go look at properties. Another thing about having a buyer's agent is that you have access to more properties. Since we are connected to the real estate industry, we will be able to hear about the houses that maybe don't get listed publicly. This can be great for you to get the inside tip. If you're new to the home buying process, you probably aren't aware of all of the steps you have to make sure that you're getting a good deal. You also have to work with a variety of people, from mortgage brokers, lenders, to appraisers. When you work with a buyer's agent, they can recommend highly qualified service providers to you. And these recommendations can run the gamut, from finding somebody to help you with a mortgage, to finding a mover to move your stuff, to finding painters, electricians. Most talented agents will have a roster of various people who can make your transition into your new home as smooth and enjoyable as possible. This experience is more than just about making a commission. It's about ensuring that you are fully satisfied with your new property. Because as agents, we aren't paid until closing, so we can't be satisfied until you are. So if you're ready to get started with a buyer's agent, then contact us today so we can find out how we can make your home buying experience enjoyable and effortless. Don't stress about finding the home of your dreams. Let us handle the dirty work for you so you can focus on what matters. You can contact us by clicking the link in the description below. That will bring you right to our schedule so that you can schedule a day and a time that works perfect for you. We look forward to hearing from you.
What are the 6 tips that could really help you get your home ready to put on the market? So number 1 would be